probably could make my own coupling system for the spindolino. Just when a good bit of oil with the coaches, they could be a very good unit to connect to. I mean, the pendulino is pretty much almost the same length as the car. Not this car, what this particular model, this one is 390004. So that one, this particular unit, is in house delivery. One of the manual ones, but she's not that many. Not as near as 43, but. And the thing is pretty big. I mean, that's why I got the siding from the HST. Because four cars for Pendolino is pretty huge. But since I am going to be Pendolino at the moment, put those two connected together. That connected. That is connected. I could make another bit of a connection for a socket there for the train car, but maybe I would do that as opposed to the time of running another train beside it. So maybe we should run some trains on the road today, get some brake runs. Let's 350 go. Now I'm going to put it back in the siding as she is. She'll go back into the siding that's next to temporary part 390. Not the class 395, the class 390, which is the Pendolino. 25 is something else in the real world, I'm not quite sure. She's not running right now, so give her a bit of a nudge. Sometimes 350 does need a little bit of a wiggle to get it going. But, and I switched on the wrong controller, that's why. You know, something I didn't do right. Let's get that 350 up into the side and I do that at home because of Lena, but I will like to have it more if I actually got to work and stuff properly. Let's get the class of shoot. Class 06. Running. We will get some close-up shots towards the end of this filming. I'm going to have to take this off track to give it a bit of a split. I mean, the wheel on this train is really clean, it's just the track for the most part. Just the track is being silly. I only gave her a drop, a really fine drop, on the top of the worm drive on this particular locomotive, just to get her going again. Gives it a good time to run in and warm up. Obviously on the connector welds are not so needed right now, but I think in time they might need your drop here and there, but a while.
Hi guys, welcome to the end of the video. Make sure you comment and subscribe, turn on bell notifications. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Twitch, and TikTok. Links down below in the description. Also check out my other videos that I've done on my game channel for video gameplay, and my train channel called iTrains Cars 87 Views. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.